Now let's take a trip over to Shimbolac Ski Resort. The beautiful snowy mountain was complemented by beautiful weather today. The finish line was up to 2 degrees Celsius, perfect weather for the athletes to compete in the women's snowboard cross. It was all fun and games as athletes soaked in the sun until the race began. The course for this event is 900 meters long with a vertical drop of 180 meters. And after the rounds of quarterfinals and semifinals, it was almost time to kick off the big final between the four athletes left standing after a long day of boarding. In the final, Poland's Dominika Wolska, the Czech Republic's Katrina Chorova, France's Sarah Devoisseau, and Switzerland's Miriam Wafley. Devoisseau here out to a quick lead as they go over the last couple jumps and now on to the drop. Wolska falling a bit behind now, and still France's athlete taking a huge lead as they go around this corner. It's really just a race for second now between Wafley and Chorova. Devoisseau nearing the end here, still quite a substantial lead as she comes across that last corner. Over a jump, still leading the way, but Switzerland's Wafley, she's making a comeback now. It's neck and neck as these two athletes approach the end. But Devoisseau makes another comeback of her own, and she goes for a last sprint coming to this final stretch of the race. She will end in first place. She gets the gold. The silver will go to Switzerland's Wafley, and the bronze medal will be awarded to the Czech Republic's Chorova. Let's watch this very final stretch here as all four athletes make that last turn, last jump here. And in the front, in the red jacket, that's France's Devoisseau. Up next is the men's final. France will be represented by Leo Lebleu. He will be in red. France's Guillaume Apili in blue. And Switzerland will be represented as well by Sandro Pereno in green. And Russia's Yevgeny Mugutinov in yellow. Lebleu out to a quick start. The others follow closely behind as they take that turn. You can see the Russian athlete there took a little bit of a tumble as the rest of the three athletes continue down this hill. Couple of jumps here and another turn. Lebleu able to save himself there, a quick little mishap. Now they continue over a small jump. Lebleu really extending that lead now as he turns and keeps going down the hill. Huge lead now, similar to the ladies' race we just watched. Here's the last jump as they approach the end here. There is no question that France's Leo Lebleu is gonna take home the gold. They're in second place, followed right behind is his French teammate, Guillaume Apili. Let's take a look now at that little tumble that the Russian athlete suffered there. You can see almost face first, and he knows he is out of it at this point. But again, a slow-mo of that ending for Lebleu. Beautiful race by both the French athletes. They're gonna congratulate each other on all the medals here. And we're gonna head now over to the medal ceremony for the ladies. Here's Devoisseau, she'll get her gold medal. The silver again went to Wafley and the bronze to Chorova. The French athletes made a sweep of the gold medals as you watch Lebleu grab his gold. The silver went to Apili and the bronze to Pereno.